Welcome to the spiritual spectrum of the app of Life 360. The more I think about spirituality, the more I realize it's such a difficult subject to give clarity on in a very short span of time. And this word called spirituality, I believe, is the most corrupted word all around the world. Different people have different understandings, different belief systems around this word. Koi sochta hai ki ye meditation hai, koi sochta hai ki it's all about thinking about God, koi sochta hai ki it is all about prarthna karni hai, it's all about prayers. Whatever your understanding of this word of spirituality may be, my request is for the next few minutes, let's keep it aside. Not that it is wrong, but let's understand a simpler way, maybe from my side, though I'm not an authority on this subject, but whatever last 15-20 years I've been living my life, whatever I've understood, I will present to you in the simplest possible way. And then you can decide to pick it up or to drop it. The call is yours. People normally are looking out for, if they were to be asked, kya aapka life ka objective kya hai, life ka goal kya hai. So people look out and then they say that I want to be happy, I want to be peaceful. And that's where the problem is, because this can't be the ultimate goal of life. This has to be the way of life. This is the basics of life. So spirituality says ki ye aapke basics jo hai ye aapke control mein hai jo aapne karne hi chahiye ki aapne khush rehna chahiye, aapne peaceful rehna chahiye. And based on this, then the foundation of spirituality can happen. Now, this is one part. The second part of spirituality says that it's a journey within. And we have heard this word many times, ki ye ek andar ka ek safar hai. To hamari ek identity hoti hai jo humne banayi hai apni. To humne apni identity banayi hai through a name. To hamara ek naam hai, hamara ek surname hai. Hamari identity nikalti hai hamare parivar se, hamare samaj se, hamare religion se, hamare desh se. And if you go on expanding, the identity comes from we being human beings in this world. The inside world says you keep on dropping it. So you're no more identifying yourself with you being as human being. So you're not, the moment you say I'm a human being, you're saying I'm different than other species. Then you come then you say I'm an Indian or I'm from so-and-so nationality. You're saying that I'm different from so-and-so people. Then you come and you say I'm a male or I'm a female. Then you're saying I'm different than the other, the feminine or the masculine. Then you come and you say that I'm from so-and-so religion. This means you're saying I'm different from so-and-so religion. And if you keep on coming back and keep on dropping, and the question will come in, ki main hoon kaun? Who am I? And the spirituality says that the more you go inside and you realize that there's a stronger sense of linking yourself with a bigger world. So your identity is not coming from some name or some form or some being a species. Your identity is that you are one with the world. This understanding is the journey towards being spiritual. That there's a sense of inclusiveness. And it can only come if the basics are taken care of. If you're struggling for happiness, if you're struggling for being peaceful, if you're struggling for being joyful, to ye fir ye baatein badi anhoni si ya badi anokhi baatein lagti hain. So if you can in this spectrum set some beautiful pathways for yourself, I would not say goals. For example, if you say meditation is what you want to do, so meditation is one of the most beautiful ways to be spiritual. So you sit in isolation for some time and you go inwards and you start having this feeling that I'm not what the world feels I am. I am a much more inclusive version of it. So you include, slowly start including your family, go outside your family, include a bigger family, go and include the world which you are in, go and include the cosmos. The bigger will be your world, the more you will be spiritual by nature. So set yourself some pathways that I'll sit for half an hour, I'll sit for 1 hour. That's one side of the spectrum. Another way can be, can I read some great books on spirituality to make me understand it more? This can also be one of your pathways. You can also have a pathway of finding a guru who can guide you, who can show you the pathway to being spiritual. There's so many wonderful people around us who have such authority on the subject of being spiritual. Jaiye kisi ke paas, kisi ko apna guru banaiye aur unse spiritual journey mein ek aap aage shuruaat kariye. And I think our life would be so incomplete if this spectrum of life being, which is called being spiritual, which is all about inclusiveness, agar ye miss ho gaya, to fir hum kuch to bahut important समझने से चूक जाएंगे और लाइफ विल नेवर बी कम्प्लीट. सो विश यू अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल जर्नी ऑफ बींग स्पिरिचुअली इंक्लाइंड, अ जर्नी ऑफ विद इन, एंड वन डे वेन यू विल एक्चुअली हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ इट, इट विल नॉट बी एन अटेनमेंट, इट विल नॉट बी एन अकम्प्लिशमेंट, आई थिंक इट विल बी होम कमिंग. सो विश यू अ जर्नी ऑफ होम कमिंग थ्रू द स्पिरिचुअल स्पेक्ट्रम. नमस्ते.